by me high. I just came back for the win. Lot of new money in my hand. It's good. We're about to play online. About to play head to head. Let's go. Go, I'm on. Oh shit. Let's go. Yo.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL is in Houston, in the Space City at NRG Stadium. Straight ahead, we've got a good one on tap here between the Dallas Cowboys and the Houston Texans.
Fine. Sorry, I suck at kicks though. Who's about to get it? Let's get it.
No run back here on the opening kickoff as we'll start at the 25.
I can't hear you, my boy.
This will be a gain of five as he gets it to the 30.
Brandon, 5 yards on that run. Let's get back to the huddle and make sure if you're back. You spend time with your offensive line and give them.
Shout out to the Breadwinners out there, you know what I'm saying?
At the line of scrimmage, and they did for a significant chunk.
Cowboys are about to get a win right here.
And Pierce gets it again on second.
Oh. I always try to strip.
That's all right. Good for a Texan first down, a 12-yard pickup.
That's all right.
He's a running back who is not about to go down easily. He fought his way through the contact until the seas opened up for him.
Yeah, and this could be a sign of what this defense is in for, because you know all week long the coaches were preaching to the defense.
Let's go, Parsons. I'm always on the D line. Gotta control that front. Let's go, Lawrence. D Law, let's go.
Second and seven.
Yeah, I don't know if it's exactly a win-win, but if you're on offense, you'll take that kind of a run, all right? It was kind of stacked up, found a little bit of yardage, and frankly, they're pretty close to staying on schedule on offense. The playbook is still open for the coordinator.
Mills throw to
him. He can never even got that.
And he's going to have another first down here as the tackle's made at the Cowboys 40.
And that's a more than acceptable read right there because it's zone coverage. So timing is everything. This time he waits for his man to come open, puts it right on him, and they pick up a first down.
They go play action.
Mills. Oh, why you ain't picked that though?
Knocked down and incomplete.
Good defense. I'm just picking like, well, I swear, I'm picking the randomest defensive plays. I usually always audible out anyway. But.
Back to the ground with Pierce. And little room to maneuver there. He gets it down to about the 39.
I cannot kick a field goal to save my life. I cannot kick an extra point to save my life. So I go for two. And unless it's long, I'm going for it on four. Come on. We got to do better. Got to do better.
First and 10, it's Pierce.
Damn, I was trying to strip. Damn, I don't even know what play I picked. I usually always audible out anyway.
in formation, showing the shotgun. Then they ran out of it. That's a nice play by them defensively, though, to hold it to a short game.
Oh, it was a fake. I would have lit that quarterback. Let's go. I wish I could hear this dude talking. I wish we could talk, because I'd be talking mad shit.
Play fake, Mills.
User, Diggs. User, Diggs. All the way to the crib. All the way to the crib. All the way to the crib. Let's go. User, Trayvon Diggs, interception all the way to the house. Let's go. Don't get me started now.
And it felt like this was a defense that was on its heels a bit to start this thing off.
Yeah, they pretty much let the other guys march right down the field until that moment.
Yeah, key play there.
Come on, nah. Come on, nah. And he got ball first. He gonna quit. I'm gonna make him quit, watch.
They're in control. And Smith chooses not to return it, and they'll bring it out to the 25. The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. The last time, everything looked pretty good except that final play on the pick six. And now they've got to come right back.
Oh, I should never hit stick. He got it right back. Okay. I salute that. I give credit when it's due. Fucking good at him. I'm about to say he ain't like me, though. He can't get a two-point conversion. The hell they just call him Fairbear?
So after the touchdown, here's Fairbear now to kick it away. Fielded just outside the goal line. And able to get this.
Couldn't get that angle outside. It's alright. It's alright. Because I ain't even run a play of offense in the whole first quarter and I'm still winning. I didn't run one play of offense in the whole first quarter. And I'm still winning.
So Prescott and the Cowboys now with come on. First and 10 at their 25-yard line. They start on the ground with Elliott. And he's
I'll take that.
Forward up to about the 29, just shy of the 30. After the pickup of five, here's second and five.
Oh.
They go to Elliott again.
We'll take that.
He gets this one just shy of the 40, down at the 39.
Eating. Don't let me get running.
On EA Sports.
Once I start running, watch, that play action gonna come. You don't want to see CD one-on-one. Ooh. Ah, it's gonna be a good one. Let's get it. Shout out to the chat, though.
So after a good run by Zeke, another first and 10.
All right, we're going. Cool.
Play fake. Prescott.
Let's go.
And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30.
Too easy.
That's just flat out a beautiful
play. That was a dime pass.
That's maybe the speed you would see.
User catch.
But he threw that downfield with that kind of pace.
Now, if he throws that one with any type of arc, puts a little air under it, that play doesn't happen. He had to fire it.
Oh, okay. Exactly. I still got four.
Yeah, give him 4 yards there. It'll be second and six.
And that was a quality play to start a new set of downs. That was simply an offensive line winning the battle up front and winning in a big
Youngstown,
way.
Ohio in the building.
A nice lane to hit.
From the 25 on second down, Prescott. And he's going to be marked down just outside the 10.
Slime.
This has been a nice answer to the touchdown drive against them a few minutes ago because they've come out and reestablished the tempo. A nice throw there, and they're putting together a very strong drive as a response.
I'm gonna just keep letting CD eat. I'll take that. Watch this though. I can't get too cocky.
First down run, got five. Here's second and five. Off play action to Elliott. Here's Prescott.
Oh, he was open. That was good shit. He was open up. Show y'all what we're doing.
They'll need a big play here. Will Dak and the Cowboys after the sack. It's third and long.
Let's go. All right. Okay.
Here's Prescott. Quick slant to Brown.
Ah. Cool.
2 minutes
no.
in what's been a tight first half. 8-7, our score.
Man. Nope. We're going for it. Because I'll miss the extra point. I'll miss this little last kick, and it'll be all for nothing. Let's go. Okay.
Fourth down, Prescott. Touchdown. Noah Brown, a 5-yard touchdown. And the Cowboys' decision to go for it pays off with 6 points.
Cool, that was clutch. That was clutch.
Not only did they get the first down, forget about that. They got in the end zone.
Yeah, because normally you're just thinking, can I get enough yardage to get it past the sticks and pick up a first down?
Got him.
Instead, they go for the end zone and get it done. Boom. With no
spike that.
Error. Remember, fourth down, they went for
Brilliant
it.
Brilliant spike. Oh, that's cool.
Following the
I got lucky with that kid.
Kick it away.
And it still wasn't all that great. This game going by quick as hell.
So it's a touchback.
I did a 4-6. Fuck it.
Houston's offense already at the line, set to get going.
Well, partner, you know, coaches always say that every play is designed to score a touchdown. Sometimes that's not really true, but last drive, that was the case. One play to get into the end zone, and now they'll try to duplicate that success here.
And it's rare for those moments to happen. Incredible when they do. And you saw the celebration. Pure, unbridled joy after that one.
An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25.
Yo.
From the shotgun, it's Mills. That's caught. It's Chris Moore. They can take it down, but not before they work it across midfield.
You see, I didn't even worry about
Mills
it.
Mills now looks to throw on first down. That'll be caught. It's the tight end Howard. A huge play there for Houston.
Where you at, though?
Coaches are yelling out to get focus, because if they don't, more plays like that will result given
that he gets into the end.
Okay, I'm gonna score real quick too. It ain't nothing. Ain't nothing to me. Just something to you.
Taking it in from a yard out. And the Texans get a late score here in the final minute of the first.
You would have shanked her two toes that month.
Fairbairn good with the extra point. And the lead is down to two.
Then I get ball at half.
So after the touchdown, here's Fairbairn now to kick it away. And they will not get a chance to return this one. It's through the back of the end zone for a touchback. A about set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And we'll see how this is played. Offensively, they've got the lead. Not a whole lot of time left. What do you think, Charles?
Well, it's tempting to try and add to your lead, but a mistake there, that could change things in a big way. I say go ahead, take the knee, get on out for the half.
Ooh, that could have been all bad.
Downfield there, but it winds up falling incomplete.
Well, Barney, they're not contending on this one out as we head towards the half. Trying to hit a big chunk play right there. To their score.
Now, this is a confident group. At the very least, they're thinking field goal.
Yeah, and I don't blame them one bit. I don't think you sit on the ball going into the half when you have a chance to put some more points on the board.
To throw again on second down. Prescott, they'll set up the screen to Elliott. He'll be dropped after a gain of about six across the
We're going to suck some back here.
First
of their
tight ends as they stop.
I'm still winning though.
And the Texans have an extra defender in the secondary now on third down. From the shotgun, it's Prescott.
Let's go.
Bulldozes past him, and they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35.
I'm a field goal range already, but I can't.
By the offense. So that means they're down to one remaining here as we head toward halftime. So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10.
One timeout.
They'll throw again. Prescott. He'll fire deep downfield for
the ooh, that should have been a catch. That should have been a catch.
I like the thought process there. They connected on a big play, and sometimes you find the defense vulnerable. So they went for the bigger shot, went for it all on that one. This time, they were ready for it.
So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. Throwing, Prescott.
What are you doing?
12 seconds left. Key Adams is out of condition as well. He earned a little bit of attention.
Okay.
And that made a lot to get a clean throw. Now they face a 3rd and 10 after back-to-back incompletions. Here's Prescott.
Oh.
He's got the first down and more. And
wow.
Take the timeout with 6 seconds
left. What should I do? Fuck this shit. I'm in this to win this. I'm all in.
And they line up now for what will likely be the last play of the first
half. I play for keeps. Watch this.
Oh, I'm
on the one now.
They don't exist when you're this close to the goal line, but as a former DB, I liked it closer to the goal line.
I'm going for it. Fuck it.
Made it easier to cover people, actually.
And I get bar half.
Two of their three red zone trips so far, they come up empty on. They'll look to reverse that trend on second and goal.
Oh, shit. Damn.
Final play of the half, Prescott.
Let's go. Let's go. I risked it all, bro. I'm all in. I'm all in.
The Cowboys will extend their lead on the final play of the half. So they say no to the field goal try late in the half, and it winds up really paying off.
Oh, no.
Yeah, a little bit of a gamble, but they had some force.
Damn, I don't want to get extra points.
They were going to get the ball to start the third quarter. So they thought to themselves, if we score here, we can double up on back-to-back drives when we start the second half.
Brett Maher on for the extra point.
No.
And that makes it a 9-point game.
Okay.
And that'll do it for the end of the second
quarter. It's a 9-point game. That's game. That's game. I get ball at half, I'm running it. Now I just got to defend a deep pass. Oh, he gonna quit. He gonna quit.
And we welcome you back now. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gunn, getting set for quarter number three here.
Hit a shot. Bow. Nine. I can't believe I made the extra point, though. I accidentally clicked it.
The Cowboys will get the football first here, and they have the lead as well as we are underway in quarter three.
Oh, shit.
This take it in.
Oh, shit.
And some good special teams coverage as they bring him down just outside of the 15.
We gonna run, run.
Set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. As this offense takes the field to begin the opening drive of the second half, Charles, remember.
Oh my gosh, I tried to cut in. Let me cut in.
Absolutely, they reached the end zone several times. The passing game working awfully well, and most importantly, partner.
And they went to the tunnel with a lead. They come back out with that lead.
Absolutely. NFL coaches, we know they're perfectionists in a lot of ways, but they had to like what they saw in that first half.
Now we're talking.
On second and
now we're talking.
Prescott, pressure gets to him and down he goes. Back at the 40-yard line.
Kind of got wide. Can't even throw screens. I'm on the floor. If I make this shit, that's crazy. But I can't punt, and I'm gonna have to punt.
Quite as precise, and it paid off for him on that play, didn't it?
Sure did. Excellent play, really setting the tone for this third quarter. Back near his goal line, it's Prescott. He'll fire deep downfield for Lamb.
Oh.
The defense has it covered. It's intercepted.
Damn it.
Texans are gonna take possession of the football. They sure will. Three tight ends here on first down.
I'll give him that. Oh my God, Lawrence.
Pierce takes it straight ahead. And he takes this ahead for about four. Ooh. Second down coming up.
Well, it's tough time to get him established, but in my estimation, they've got to pick up the urgency here. They've got to get quickly in and out of the huddle.
Let's go, Lawrence. Let's get around this guy.
And Pierce gets it again on second down. Oh, he's got a little damage. And he takes this just a few yards shy of the red zone before going out. 46 yards rushing now on 8 carries for him so far.
Sometimes it's hard to believe, but there are times this game is about patience, isn't it? Has had the game he expected, but that run there, that may get him going.
I was just going to say, maybe that gives him a little juice, because you're right, he struggled, especially in that first half.
Yeah, and I knew that.
Can't stop him right now. Let's go. We need one more stop, and he's going to have to kick that field goal.
Nice tackle, too.
Yeah, he actually played into his position, didn't he? He's the strong safety. That means being near the line of scrimmage, cleaning up the run game, almost an extra lot.
Looking for Cooks.
Oh, please don't say.
Picked up by Leighton Vander Esch. And the Texans are going to have
Let's go.
Start at their own
seven. Let's go. We're going to quit. He's going to cry in the car. Over now.
Up the middle, here's Elliott. And he's got her own. And he's
trying
to
show
you the 25 at the 24. Off the play fake, Prescott.
Ooh, that was nice.
Chris
Christian Kirksey. The O-line can't stop him, and he gets the sack.
Let's go, Z. The
blitz from that linebacker spot, and boy, he got there quickly.
He certainly did, and obviously he could have used a block from his running back, but I think you nailed it right there.
Oh, no.
It's hard for anyone to react.
That's cool.
Even though they completed the pass.
As good as a sack?
Yeah, how about that? Although they won't get the same credit for it.
Wow.
And the Texans are going to take possession. Deep got the interception. And now they start inside the
10. Oh, damn it. Giving them every opportunity to play the game.
Still an effective gain, nonetheless.
And they'll turn to the power game to try
Let's
to get
go.
It. And he's going to be stopped here for no gain.
Let's go.
And that's going to take us to the end of the third quarter of play.
All I need to do is score one more time. I'll score one more time. It's a wrap.
They'd really like to make the short field pay off. We'll see if they can, but this is third and goal.
Oh, no, no.
And that'll be a free 5 yards for the offense.
Just like a tennis match, that's just an unforced error. Stay alert. Don't jump early.
Let's go. Fourth down.
From the start, as he's met in the backfield and goes backwards.
That's good.
O.J. Howard, a beast in the red zone with his second touchdown of the game. And the Texans have made it a one-score game again here in the fourth.
Damn, what about two? And I scored tidy in a two-point conversion. It's over.
So after the touchdown, here's Fairbairn now to kick it away. Taken at the goal line. And good coverage there on special teams as they'll get him down shy of the 20.
This is crucial. This is game time right here.
I'm curious to see Charles about the play on this drive. Last time out, the interception that led to a touchdown. Here we are. I mean, very close. One score game.
Man, if I'm a defender, I'm actually chirping to you on the other side of the ball. Said, hey, we picked off the last one. What you going to do about it now? So when you do throw the football, high percentage, but throw with confidence. If there's any hesitancy at all, it could end up in enemy's hands again.
On second and 7, Prescott throwing the out route and complete.
Yeah.
It's Ferguson. The offense on third down, 2 for 5 to this point. They're looking at
third
of the football. They'll try and run for it with Elliott. And he gets it to the 32, good enough for a first down.
Keep going.
So signs of life in what's been a dormant offense in this second half. Here's first and 10.
Let's go.
Play action now, Prescott.
He's over. He draws it.
It's another zone defense. It looks like it's open for possibilities, but they did a nice job patrolling the middle of the field.
I can't believe that shit.
Here's second and 10 now from about the 32. Now Prescott. He'll get this out wide here to Elliott. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. Couple of first downs to kick off the drive. Here's first and 10 up at the 46. Now Prescott. Back to Elliott, and he's got him again.
Damn it.
And we see another pitch and catch there to the running back. This position just continues to evolve. They become just as critical to the passing attack as a lot of receivers, tight ends, because their ability to make people miss in the open field can really generate big plays for an offense.
Still nine remaining on second down.
Yeah, I don't know if this is the right play.
Prescott to throw it.
And he takes a shot. At least he got it away.
This will be incomplete. That incompletion certainly makes this upcoming third down a little bit more crucial. They need to find the ball.
It's crucial. It's crucial, y'all. Let's get it. How did he get back there so quick? I'm a punter. Got no choice.
Not surprisingly, this is the first punt of the game for either team.
Come on, come back, come back. Yes! Yes! Let's go on the two, let's go.
Inside the five, all the way down at the two-yard line. The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. They'll start on the ground with Pierce. And he'll get this up past the five to the seven-yard line.
He's good at field goals and shit. I'm like the only one that's not.
And Pierce gets it again on second down. And nowhere to run on the interior of that defense.
I need a stop. I need a stop. Right here, B. Clutch. This is crucial.
As we welcome you back, they face a critical third down now, needing a score here in the late going. Here's Mills. Into the hands of Cooks. And he's taken.
How? How, Slay? How, Slay?
A gain of 19 in picking up the first. They were down to their final two plays. They needed this something so to get stressful. Started. That was the one.
And it was a big one indeed.
Oh, shit, they didn't even let them off.
To go downfield. Let's see if they go for a big one here.
And they worked this well upfield across the 45. Chewing out big yardage. Another nice game there. This one goes for 20. Obviously a big first down.
Come on.
Yeah, they still got a hustle. They're going to get to the line of scrimmage and get set. I don't think necessarily you need to spike it, but they've got to continue to move quickly.
Now Mills. It fights him off. And yet again, it's Howard with a catch.
What?
And a gain of four gets him right to the midfield stripe. Now the Texans will burn the
He's only at midfield. Let's go.
As they get the stoppage with a little over 50 seconds left to go in the game. Mills looking to throw it. He's going to find his
receiver,
Chris Moore. And he's going to have another first down here as the tackles make it the Cowboys 26.
I might just let him score real quick.
Now up the middle, and he'll be brought down at the 21, just shy of the 20 in the red zone.
Hopefully he just runs.
Going to use the first of their timeouts.
Hopefully he just runs.
Two remaining. We'll be back after this.
Let's go.
A second down run for Burkhead. And he'll be taken down at the 20 after a gain of just one. The Cowboys going to use their second timeout.
I need an interception. Wouldn't that be nice? Fumble.
Going for it with Pierce. And he won't get to the marker. He's a yard short.
What you going to do? You going to go for it? I blocked it! I blocked it! Let's go! And I took it back! Let's go! I blocked it! And I took it back! Let's go!
And he
Let's go, bro. That is legendary, bro. Let's go. Say it with your chest out. Let's go. Ah, he quit. He quit. Ah, he quit. Hey, I'm about to screen record that shit. Hey, shout out to everybody. All my breadwinners. It's some shit I need to work on, but I know you see me working.